Yes, Matt. Carlos Gomez told me the other day that playing through this oblique injury...
What's that about the oblique injury? It's a 2-1 ball game. Not to interrupt you, JP. Carlos Correa, a swing and a drive to left. And this game is tied. Into the corner. Springer can run. Gary Pettis is sending him home. 3-2 Houston. There goes the runner. There goes Correa again.
You have your guys in, you have Herrera, you have Madsen, these guys have been there for you all year. You're down one, you're trying to hold them where they're at. And for Correa to hit the two-run homer, those are the runs when you're behind in the series, you just crush all your homes.
Rasmus follows up! Bottom of the order here for Kansas City, Alex Rios, then Escobar and Zobrist. And a base hit to start things in the visitors' eighth. Bounced up the middle, a base hit. Play got a lot of discussion in the Mets-Dodgers series. That's lined into center field. Gomez coming on, he can't make the catch, and that loads the bases with nobody out. Three straight singles against Will Harris. 1-1 to Kane. Swing and a base hit into left. It'll score at least one. Here's Rios to score easily. And the Royals, as they've done all year long, keep the line moving. It's a three-run lead for Houston. The 2-2 to Hosmer. Swung on, lined into right field, a base hit. The line keeps moving still. Five straight hits have opened the top of the eighth. Back up the middle. Off Correa, on into center field. Kansas City has tied it in the eighth. Gordon bounces it to second. Altuve gets to it to get the out of the bag, but the Royals have scored their fifth run of the inning to take a 7-6 lead. This game 7 of the World Series last year to Madison Bumgarner. A high drive into deep right center. Gomez can only watch it, and that one is gone. Eric Hosmer's last two at-bats of this series have been big ones. An RBI single in the eighth, a two-run dinger in the ninth.
You're off and you throw everything out the window. Anybody can do anything, but this is going to be such a mentally tough day and a half for Houston if they don't rally here with two outs and really collecting themselves to focus on this one game coming up.
Gomez lifts a fly ball into shallow right. Orlando makes the catch and Kansas City comes back in game four. A five-run eighth. Two insurance runs on the Hosmer homer in the ninth. And the Royals have forced a Game 5 in Kansas City on Tuesday night. Johnny Cueto came to play tonight. Kansas City. Morales sends a ball well hit into left center field, and that one is gone! A drive to right. Orlando on his horse back there to make the catch in the wall, and it's with that exclamation point that the Kansas City Royals move on for a date with the Blue Jays.
Strikes first. RBI, Devil Escobar, 1-0. Royals.
at the
wall. It's gone. 3-0 Kansas City.
City. That is hammered into left center field. Back at the wall, it is gone off the bat of Rios. And it's 5-0 Kansas City here in the second. Speed guys on their bench. That is strike three and the game's over. A dominant game for the Kansas City Royals from the first inning on. And a 14-2 win and up 3-1 in this 2015 ALCS. Home run, Sobrist. Moustakas into right center field. Bautista will watch. Come on. 2-0 Kansas City. Home run, Mike Moustakas. From Sanchez. He's hammered into left. Here comes Moustakas. That is a big run scoring. It's 3-1. That's into right field. This ball is down. Going to third is Kane. Holding it first. Now Kane coming to the plate. Royals lead. He can fly. Here comes a 2-1. Left side. Moustakas. Royals win the pennant. And hits it into left center. Back at the track. It is dropped. Cespedes couldn't make the catch. How about that effort? Digging around third. Here comes Escobar. 1-0 Kansas City.
0-2 pitch into center field. Lagares is under it. Sobris tags up. He'll score without a play at the plate, and it's a 3-2 Mets lead. 2-0 to Moustakas, lined into right center field. Kane will score, and this game is tied.
Gordon in the air to center. Back at the wall. This game is tied.
Take a look at it. The other thing that happens, you don't gather yourself on the quick pitch right there, and he ends up hanging the ball out over the middle of the plate. Gordon didn't miss it. Starting to see Alex Gordon get healthy. Taking him a little while.
Into right. Granderson back. Escobar tags. Here comes Escobar. The Royals win game one. Hosmer drives home the winner in the 14th. Runners advance to second and third, only one out. That's up the middle. Base hit. Rio scores. Here comes Escobar. It's 3-1. That's a base hit into right. Hosmer will go to third. Throw by Granderson. Too late. Another 3-2. That's a ground ball into right center. In to score is Hosmer. Over to third is Morales, and it's 4-1. And as Tom said, Gordon, right side, under the glove of Duda, into right. And he's into left. A rocket off the bat of Perez. Moustakas is digging to third on a double by the Royals catcher. To the shortstop off the glove of Flores. Moustakas scores. Down to second is Gordon. Holding at third is Perez. And it's 5-1. Somebody out of run home. Orlando hits it in the air to left. Back is Cespedes to make the catch. Tagging and scoring is Perez. Tagging going to third is Gordon. 6-1. Here's one into center. Back is Lagares. Over his head. Gordon scores. Flying to third is Escobar. They just keep coming. Broken bat, fly ball, right field. How about Cueto? Royals up 2-0.
Up a tick. Typically he'll sit 95, but just imagine the adrenaline right here. First inning, the local kid.
Hard hit, base hit. A 1-2 pitch at 97, and Escobar shoots it up the middle, and he's on to start the night. Runner goes. Struck him out. No throw.
Awesome.
And they're going to say interference and call them both out. Zobras crossed the plate after the swing and the miss.
Well, you didn't get an argument from Zobras. Now, that could be incidental contact. You got to allow that catch to the lane, but I think he's falling back away from the throw. He's getting out of the... You got to, I would think, have to complete the throw, but you don't have to under the rules. That's all you need right there. You got your interference. You don't even have to continue to throw. All you got to do is go through the app. That's why you get the automatic call.
Conforto hits one into right. Down the line. It is gone. Home run for the rookie. And the Mets lead 1-0 in game 4 here in the third. Flores into center field, a base hit.
Up to the big ones. Is he going to be able to pull the ball?
Here's one that skips in and down to second goes Flores. The bunt is perfect. Over to third, Flores. Granderson into right. Rios will come up ready to throw. Flores will tag and come. The throw too late. 2-0. And Rios took his time.
He forgot how many outs there were.
Yes, he did. He forgot.
He thought that was out number 3.
He took 2 steps towards the dugout. By then, it was too late.
If he comes up throwing, he's got to play at the plate.
That's hit into right. That ball's going to get down. Perez will come around third to score, and it's a 2-1 game. As Alex Gordon has cut the lead in half. 2-2 pitch. Fly ball into right. Will this carry? He has got another. Conforto. 3-1. Here's a line drive into left center field. This ball is going to get down and go to the wall. Zobrist has got another double. His 8th of the postseason. And on the first pitch in the 6th inning, the Royals are in business here in game 4. Now a 1-2 to Kane. Rounded up the middle. This ball is through. Zobrist will come in to score, and it's a 1-run game. Halloween in Queens. Good game here at Citi Field. 3-2 Mets on top, trying to even this World Series. That's on the outside corner, 2 down. Madsen trying for a perfect 7th. He's done it. He has Conforto chasing it. Back-to-back strikeouts to end the 7th. 8th inning rolls in game 4. will bat down by one. Chopper on the infield. Can't turn two. Murphy boots it. In to score as the tying run Shildress. And this game is 3-3 in the eighth. That's to the right side. The Royals take the lead. In to score is Kane, and going first to third is Hosmer. Moustakas has put Kansas City on top 4-3. Here is a 2-2 pitch now to Perez. That's into right field. That ball's going to get down. Another run scores. That's Hosmer going to third is Moustakas. It's 5-3. And Salvador Perez has his third hit of the night, his first RBI. Broken bat, that is caught. Going off the bag is Cespedes, and the game is over. Yoenis Cespedes just took off, and he's doubled off on the soft line drive, and now the Royals are one win away from a World Series championship. Final tonight, 5-3. In a 3-hour, 29-minute game. That's in the air, center. It sounded good. 1-0 New York. Granderson goes deep. Right side, off the glove of Hosmer.
That is a full swing. If you're trying to drive a ball to the ballpark and that ball goes straight into your leg.
Saw Sal Perez call immediately for the trainer.
Cespedes pops it up on the infield. Limping down the line. Infield fly rule in effect. One out and a big out picked up by Volquez. In the air to center. Back is Kane. Tagging is Granderson. And the lead is doubled. It's 2-0. Runner first goes. Ground ball left side. Moustakas. Good job by Volquez to get out of it, giving up only one run. Bases loaded, nobody out. The Mets now lead 2-0. Lorenzo Cain first up. And Harvey's going about 100 miles an hour right now. You can see him sprint out there to the mound. See if he can settle himself. Ball one up and in to Lorenzo Cain. Heart of the order for Kansas City. Down by two.
That was such a cool moment. These fans were waiting to see whether the bullpen door opened or whether the Dark Knight emerged from the dugout. They got what they wanted.
Strike two. Pitcher to throw a shutout when facing elimination, Curt Schilling for the Phillies, game 5 of 93.
That moment taking them out. Only thing I can compare him to was Randy Johnson, 8th inning, game 7, 2001, coming out of the bullpen.
Full count. Thank you.
leadoff walk. Kane takes off. Strike one. Throw down. Too late. Stolen base. That's in the air to left. Back. Conforto. It's over his head. Up against the wall. One run scores in the tying run to second. Hosmer. To the right side. Runner goes to third. That's the tying run. One out. And Moustakas does his job. Broken back. Cut off by Wright. Out. Throw home. Royal tie game. Unbelievable base running by Eric Hosmer has tied it. They keep finding ways.
Well, you know you're not going to get many opportunities when the closer's in the game to put the ball in play. David Wright cuts it off, makes the throw. Look at Hosmer. Immediately, he takes off. It's such a difficult play for Wright because he has to turn his back to hold that runner. When he comes this direction, he turns, holds it, makes the throw. But by then, Hosmer's off and going.
And that's why I'd rather have Flores call for that baseball.
Here's a 1-0. That's a little fly ball down the right field line. It is fair. Perez will hold it first with a leadoff single. Runner's going. Dyson takes it up and steals it easily. There's a go-ahead run. Nobody out here in the 12th. To the right side. Runner to third. Duda to the bag. One down. The Royals up 3-1, tied it in the top of the ninth, 2-2. Here we are in the top of the 12th. Chance to end the World Series tonight for Kansas City. The 1-2. That'll get out of play.
All sliders from Reed. That was not as far away from Colon as he wanted.
Talk about a tough at bat. Addison Reed's delivery steps basically right at the right-handed hitter. And to throw that slider and bury it down away is a tough pitch to hit.
Colon hit 290 during the regular season in 107 at bats. His biggest at bat. His first of the postseason. Colon delivers into left. In to score is Dyson. And Kansas City is on top 3-2. Davis will be on the mound with a chance to end it with at least a one-run lead in the bottom of this 12th inning and secure the first championship for the Kansas City Royals in 30 years.
It was slider, 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 but designed to be sweeping away from Colon. Another over the plate.
Ground ball right side. And Al Murphy boots another. Back in the ninth inning. Well, initially the decision was to lift him. They went back on it when Matt Harvey said no way. Can't blame him. The decision then was reversed. Harvey went out. The leadoff walk, he stayed in. Gave up the double. The Royals tied it. 2-2 pitch. That is a fair ball. Down the line. One run scores. That's Colon. City in the 12th. That's a shot into the gap in left center. Everybody takes off. One run scores. Here comes Escobar and now Zobrist. Kane is emptied up. And the Royals have blown it open in the 12th. 7-2.
Making to get to this point, but I agree, those 90 feet from last year left uncovered, the motivating factor.
1-2 again. Inside corner. The Royals, 2015 World Champions. The owner, to Dan Glass, the president, Dayton Moore, the general manager in his ninth full year, to Ned Yost in his fifth full, a total franchise effort. He was part of the only other world championship for the Royals, the great George Brett, and this total team effort got it done in 2015.
A team that would not be denied, went to spring training with one mission, this time win the last game of the year. Set a goal, win the division. Check that. Even at the All-Star game, eight of them there. Let's win the game, get home field advantage. Check that. Late in the year for the league, win home field advantage. Check that. And five outs away from elimination in the ALDS would not be denied then, would not be denied tonight. Ninth inning, down two runs to a dominant Matt Harvey. What a team.
So impressive to build a club to the ballpark you play in. They weren't concerned about home runs, everything else. They were making sure that they were going to be able to catch the ball, hit the ball, pitch, do the things that they felt like their club could do. They did it all year.
Celebrate on the road with a 7-2 win in game five.